So in the drop-off area, what happens if you press the bell too many times? Well, I am going to find out. Okay, I did not expect that.